Okay students, today we are going to do the camera connection and capturing images and video. So in this practical, the only module which we are going to use is the camera module, as you can see in my hand. Now this particular camera we are going to connect in the CSI connector in our Raspberry Pi. This is the CSI connector where we are going to interface this camera. Now students, this is very important. How to interface it? So students, what am I going to do is I am going to switch off the supply to my Raspberry Pi. After that I am going to insert this strip. You have to keep it in front of this connector and you insert it in this CSI connector. After connecting the camera module, we are going to power on our Raspberry Pi. After we have plugged the camera module and enabled the camera interface, next step is to download the Pi camera library. So for the same, what we can do is first we have to make sure that we have pip3 available on our environment, and then we can install Pi camera module from pip3. So how to install this pip? Sudo apt-get install python 3 as we have hyphen pip. If you have already pip, then no need to install. If you don't have, then you can install with this command. After you have installed the pip in your environment, we have to install the camera module. So how we can do is pip3 install Pi camera. This is the library, this is the module which we will be requiring for the camera practical. So as it is already there in my system, it is telling me requirement satisfied. If you don't have, you can install with this particular command. So we have plugged the camera module, we have enabled the interface, we have downloaded the Pi camera library. Last step is to run the code, and for the same we are going to do the Python environment. From here I am going to open my PyCam file which has this code. As you can see over here students, the very important module which we are importing is the Pi camera which we have just installed. Can you see over here? So first we import the Pi camera library class from the Pi camera module. So the module is Pi camera and this is the class which we will require for the practical. Then can you see over here, this class we are initializing to the camera. Okay, we have created the object. This camera is the object which we have created from the Pi camera class. After that we are setting the resolution. I have said as you can see over here. Then after that what we have to do is we have to capture the image. So once you start your camera with the class, with the function start preview, you can give a pause so that you can adjust the camera shuttle, and then you can capture the image. Can you see over here, I have provided the path where I have to capture and save my image. So over here I will just write ty2.jpg, and can you see on the desktop it will capture the image. And once the capture is complete, we will stop preview. So now I will run the code. Okay, as you can see, after 5 seconds it will capture the image. Can you see it stopped, and this JPG file has been created on our desktop. Now I will open it so that you can see. Yes, so this is the output of our camera practical. Thank you. Okay students, now the second part of this practical is to record a video with the same setup and the same library. So you know students, the setup is basically the same. We are going to connect the camera module to the camera port, we are going to enable the camera module, that camera interface, and we are going to install the Pi camera library. The step is same with respect to this practical. The only difference over here will be the Python code. Over here, students, we are going to record a video. So I will just show you. We are going to go to the Python and we will see how we can write the script to record a video. So I'm just going to open my video file. Okay, students, I hope it is visible to everyone. Yes, now see, students, the same code is there, only there is few changes which we have done in this particular practical of video. We are going to import the time module, we are going to import the Pi camera library, and from that library we are importing the Pi camera class. In this step we have created the object camera of the class Pi camera. Do remember, students, this camera is the object of the class Pi camera. After that, after creating the object, we are going to start the preview. Once we have started the preview, the camera will start recording, and the recording of the same will be stored where? At the desktop by the name video1.h264. Now see, this is the extension for your video file. After starting recording, it will record for the number of seconds you provide here. For example, if I provide 10, so it will start doing the recording for 10 seconds. And after the 10 seconds is completed, it will stop the recording and it will print finish recording. So this is the code for the video practical. Now I'm going to save this and I will run this code. Okay, students, can you see it has started recording for 10 seconds. And after 10 seconds, it will stop. Now see, students, certain time that stop recording doesn't work. So what you can do is, if 10 seconds are passed and if it has not stopped recording, this is a hack. Do remember, what you have to do is, you have to press Control C. Once you press Control C, keep pressing it and it will exit. So do not worry if after 10 seconds has lapsed and if it has not stopped recording, it will only capture for 10 seconds. But you know, certain times it doesn't exit. So what you can do is Control C, you keep pressing it and it will exit. And then you can see at the desktop, this file has been created. Now I will just play this file. Okay, students, can you see it has recorded for 10 seconds. Thank you, everyone. The practical is complete.